Ah, what's this? It looks like the real weed cutters. But I wonder where their boat is. Ah, here it is. They left it where they finished cutting weed yesterday. They normally work with two boats, but here, in the upper reaches of the river, it's too narrow. It doesn't take them long to get the boat ready. Started, Paul lowers the cutters and he's off. Weed floats downstream, where it's caught on poles in a shallow part of the river and pulled out by tractor. If the weed is left in the water for too long, after it's been cut, it will start to poison the fish. Keeping the rivers clear of weed is an important job, so Steve and Paul are kept busy all through the summer and well into the autumn. I think they must enjoy driving around in their little boats, don't you?